The Beagle, as we know it today, has a rich and compelling history that dates back centuries. Let's embark on a journey to explore their origins and evolution over time. The earliest mention of Beagle-like dogs can be traced back to ancient Greece, around the 5th century BC. Xenophon, a Greek historian, described small hounds that were excellent at hunting hare. These early ancestors of the Beagle were appreciated for their tenacity and keen sense of smell. Fast forward to the 11th century in England. William the Conqueror brought Talbot hounds from France, which were later crossbred with greyhounds to increase their speed. These dogs were said to have been the early ancestors of the Southern Hound, which is believed to be a direct ancestor of the Beagle. The Beagle breed, as we know it, began to take shape in the 16th century. These dogs were used predominantly for hunting small game, like rabbits. They were small, compact, and known for their exceptional tracking abilities. By the 19th century, Reverend Philip Honeywood established a Beagle pack in Essex, England, which is considered to be the progenitor of the modern Beagle. Thomas Johnson, a fellow Beagle enthusiast, refined the breed further by selecting only those dogs that were attractive as well as good hunters. The Beagle made its way to America in the mid-19th century and quickly gained popularity. By the 20th century, the Beagle was one of the top breeds in America, beloved for its friendly disposition and distinctive appearance. In 1885, the American Kennel Club officially recognized the Beagle as a breed. Since then, the Beagle's popularity has only continued to rise, with the breed consistently ranking as one of the top 10 most popular dog breeds in the United States. So to recap, the Beagle's history is a fascinating journey that spans from ancient Greece to modern-day America. Their ancestors were small hunting hounds, appreciated for their tenacity and sense of smell. The breed was further developed in England, where they were used for hunting small game. The modern Beagle, as we know it, was refined in the 19th century and has since become one of the most beloved breeds in America. The Beagle's enduring popularity can be attributed to its friendly and gentle nature, exceptional hunting abilities, and distinctive appearance. The breed's rich history is a testament to its timeless appeal and versatility. Whether as a hunting companion or a family pet, the Beagle has endeared itself to dog lovers worldwide, and it's easy to see why. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the Beagle's captivating history. Stay tuned for more Behind the Breed from Pet Pioneers.